What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Ricky Ricardo from Unrick-Trick-Trick-Trick-Trick-Tid. Boom. All right, so today's going to be a very, very different video to what I've been doing, right? So what it is, I was driving in my car and I heard a song which I haven't heard in years. When I listened to the song, I was thinking, what is going on here? What is being sung here? What is she singing about here? Why would she sing about that like that? So I've come here to share the song with you and break the song down so hopefully you can help me get a better understanding on exactly what is going on, all right? So here we are.
Yo, DJ, pump this party. While it's your time, you know you're gonna be mine.
So she just comes straight out with it. Why waste your time? You know you're gonna be mine. Okay, don't worry. No.
You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. While it's your time. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. While it's your time. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. While it's your time. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. You know you're gonna be mine. I'm gonna get you, baby. I'm gonna get you, yes I am.
Whoever baby is, right? They don't have a choice. She's saying, why waste your time? Stop putting up a fight. Behave yourself. Stop it. You're going to be mine. Like, what you? Stop. And then she's saying, I'm going to get you, baby. Yeah, all right.
I'm going to get you, baby. I'm going to get you, yes, I am.
She's telling baby that she's going to get him. Why waste your time? You're going to be mine. I'm going to get you, baby. So he actually hasn't got no choice in this matter. Like, he has no choice. He should just give up right now. The confidence.
I'm gonna get you, baby. I'm gonna get you, yes I am. I'm gonna get you, baby. I'm gonna get you, yes I am.
She's not joking.
He's trying to dance, but he can't escape.
Yo, DJ, pump this party.
Poor man, he has no choice.
Literally, right? When I heard that song back in the day, I never thought anything of it. I'm just, you know, I'm gonna get you, baby.
I'm not really seeing it in a sense of like, what does the man have to say about the situation? It just looks to me that she wants him. He doesn't want her or doesn't even know she likes him. And she's saying to herself, I'm gonna get you. Yes, I am. I'm gonna get you, baby. She's not joking. And she's also saying, why waste your time? You know, no, so obviously, because the fact that she's saying, why waste your time? Obviously, he does know that she has feelings for him. But she's saying, she's disregarding whatever he said. And she's on some, why are you wasting your time? You're gonna be mine, regardless. I'm gonna get you, baby. I'm gonna get you, yes, I am. I can imagine how she's just in the bushes, just. I'm gonna get you, baby. She's just, yeah, this is one of the most stalkerish songs I've ever heard in my whole life. She is crazy. You know, I respect the resilience and that not taking no for an answer. She obviously knows what she wants and she sees it in him and she's gonna get him regardless. There has to be a much more better way than this, guys. I want you to let me know in the descriptions below, have you been got by someone's relentless approach? Like they're not ever stopping, or have you managed to get someone with the same approach that, why waste your time? You know you're gonna be mine. Persistence. Like, please tell me, does persistence work, guys? All right? So leave a comment in the comments below and let me know, does the relentless approach work? I don't know. I want an update from this song. Like, I need to get in touch with Bizarre Inc. to find out if she got her guy, because, like, she really wanted baby. She really wanted baby. You know what I mean? Anyway, guys, I'm signing off, guys. This is Ricky Ricardo from Unrestricted. Subscribe to the channel right now. Hit the like button right now. Share this right now with anyone you think that, you know, will find this entertaining or even like the song, or someone that needs to take the relentless approach. Maybe this might inspire them to go get their baby. You know what I mean? Anyway, guys, I'm signing off right now. Peace.